A child has died after a boating accident in North Stonington, Connecticut. Officials say the state's Department of Energy and Environmental Protection tells us that a boat with four people on it capsized. This happened just after 5 last night. All four people on board, including two children, were ejected into the water. They were taken to Westerly Hospital, where one of those children was pronounced dead. The cause of the accident is under investigation.